One of the best features of the S24 Ultra is the impressive zoom range. But when India-based SMA Sithik was testing the camera on his new phone, he noticed something was off. The S24 Ultra has a quad camera system with 200 megapixel mean, 12 megapixel ultra wide, 10 megapixel 3x and 50 megapixel 5x periscope telephoto module. The phone also offers 2x and NX optical quality zoom. But this user noticed the transition between zoom level was not smooth. In the video he posted, the switch between 2x, 3x, 5x looks jerky. When one user pointed out that this may be because the phone physically switches between the cameras, he noted that S24 Ultra on display at Samsung showroom worked flawlessly. Additionally, he said the portraits from the device looks grainy and 5x and 10x images looks dull. When they took their phone to Samsung, they initially told nothing was wrong with the phone, but Samsung India later said and made a shocking revelation. Many first batch S24 Ultra units have a problem. Although he has promised a replacement unit and the issue was rectified and in other batches, it's shocking that the company knowingly sold defective units. The Indian consumers are not the only one who needs to check their initial S24 Ultra batch for similar hardware issues. Although the S23 Ultra was a great phone, it was not superior to its rival, but the S24 Ultra had set the bar high and in some ways can be termed as a comeback phone. The new series is off to a great price and the phones are also guaranteed to be the best phones of 2024 lot. But then somehow Samsung just let the initial batch of phones which had some hardware defects to be out on sale. Maybe they'll replace it, but it'll definitely leave a bad taste in the mouth.